looks better though. It's not quite 60 frames though. Alrighty, let's get our board walker out. Actually, you know what? I might be able to run past these guys without aggroing. That'd be nice. Do you want to snag that copper though? Is it up there or is it down? I think it's up this hill. Hopefully the stream looks okay. Again, like I said, I switched softwares to kind of make it look a little bit more professional, but I did the automated settings based on my internet, but seems like it might be, or I might need to go back in and make some changes. I try to just do something quick so I can still get a video out, but I don't know, I might need to start over again because this looks pretty, pretty choppy. Looks a little bit better here. Okay. Although skipping all these packs is nice, I just need to get over there. We managed to skip all of those packs, it's nice. That is just super laggy. Why is this so laggy? Let's try to turn down the system settings. Even though it's WoW Classic. Maybe that'll help. Yeah, slightly. Alright. It's just a temporary solution. Seemed to help quite a bit. Aggro this guy. I'll probably go a little bit faster through here. These guys are lower level. We did just improve our gear. I don't know about 3-1s. this guy's corpse. Wow. Middle of nowhere. Does seem like lowering the quality smoothed it out a bit. Quite a bit, actually. I wonder if there was a setting with the game that was missing, V-Sync or something. I don't know. Maybe probably not, but. Shield bashes. Let's get this healer down. Oh, it's not paying attention to the health of my Voidwalker. Let's get these guys down. Shield bashes are killing me. Down, hopefully. Yeah, we're good. Need to get some more soul shards. I believe we still have one, but I need a health stone. Yeah, quality seems a lot better. Good. Good, good, good. I don't think that's actually worth 3 gold, but that would be nice. There's any clear cut way to avoid these guys, so should we pick a aggro? Couple wands in. Hopefully the curses will kill him. He doesn't run out of range now. A little bit of rested experience too, that'll help get us to 21. I will need to start the Succubus quest line at some point. Obviously for leveling, it's not, I don't think it's an emergency. Voidwalker is pretty much all you need, but for raiding, the Succubus is the most important pet besides an imp. We skip all these guys over here. Moves of spirit. I don't think those would be worth too much. I really want to min-max their leveling, but I don't really see that being a whole too many people. Puppies are barking at something. Two of us over here. Some curses on him. It's okay. Probably see a bunny or a squirrel in the yard. There's nothing there, bud. Nothing worth getting upset over, that's for sure. Big puppy. Come here. Come here. Come here, sweet boy. What is the matter? There's nothing there. It's okay. It's okay, big baby. There's nothing there. Just go lay down. Just play it outside for a while. Go lay down.
It's okay.
Big puppy. Let's go relax. Question is, do we want to do this escort? I would say probably not, because it's just ludicrously long. You have to have the guy follow you all the way from here to Ratchet. It's not necessarily totally difficult for a warlock to do, but it is just very time consuming. Void Whacker. Gen some health. I need to make a health stone before I forget. This will probably help if I speak up a little bit, huh? Maybe things can get out of hand if I fear here. Let's just do that. I can wand him over here. Nice, perfect. I figured their aggro might be tied together. Cannot imagine our warrior doing this. I mean, one or two at a time isn't the end of the world, but you get one of those priests with them, it's kind of a wrap. But all in all, the server's been very good to us. I mean, we've made quite a bit of gold. We're only level 20, and I spent like 15 on my gold, or on my gear. So, you know, if we weren't a warlock halfway to a ground mount, or a regular mount by level 20 is pretty good. Not too shabby at all. Alright, let me think about how I want to go about this room. Probably just come this way. I don't know. Maybe I want to play it safe and just clear the whole thing. Either way, I should definitely get another soul shard out of this guy. As I look over, he does. you know what? Let's just play it safe. We'll get a soul shard from this guy. I'll do two wands on him, and that should be enough. Good, I haven't dropped any frames since I lowered the video settings. Perfect. That's exactly what we wanted. Alright, this shouldn't be too bad. Let me just get my mana and then knock out this captain. This is the longest one, or it takes the longest to get up, so should be able to get this done relatively quickly. Oh no, I have the keybind in a different place on my mage. Glad I got Will of the Forsaken out though. I'm also glad I cleared in this room. That would have ran right into both packs and that would have been it. I also did that wrong. I probably should have killed the mage first. Or the priest, rather. I snag a soul shard from her as well. Another funnel. Nice, bolt survive. One down, two to go. Gear makes a huge difference. It's nice to have a much more solid mana pool. Plus the extra armor. It won't be much, but it'll without a doubt be noticeable. Oh, you can't see chat, but this guy did the emote or the command for auctioneer and checking edge masters. I wonder if he got them. Quick 7k at least on the server, I think. Oh, he's just making a joke. Ooh, that is 10. Where is it though? Is it all the way down? Oh, it's right here. Perfect. Can I be sneaky? Let's see. Right on the edge. The priest is looking right at us. I had to pick up that other marine. Actually, maybe not. Let's see. I don't think it'll pass with the other one, so yeah, I think we're okay. I don't think there's a way I can get one out without the other, so let's just send Voidwalker. Get her down. I don't know why they both decided to attack me. It's kind of frustrating. Do my alert. Earthstone. Hunter with no pet. Oh, never mind. was the last one. That's gonna hurt. Yeah, what's the health? That's nice. But it's, it doesn't have to. Appreciate it. It's nice when people are just willing to help just cause. Get level 21 here in a second. That'll be nice. There's a lot of, oof, that's not so good. There we go. A little bit of a lag spike. That's much better, okay. So, a little bit of a younger guild. There's not too many 60s. Oh, I guess you did just kill this guy, dang. If there's how many 60s are in the guild now? There's 415 members. There's three 60s. Bunch of 50s though. Getting there. 41 warlock. 42 warlock. And warlocks are ahead of me. Unfortunately, there's not infinite space for warlocks. Get a little bit more leeway with a mage because of the DPS, but not so much with a warlock. This poor guy. Feel bad. I didn't, you know, I need him to wait. I appreciate it, but can't handle. Give him some money, but I don't know. I don't want to be like overdo it. I guess there's certain amount I should be doing. It's weird, I've never seen anyone, or noticed anyone start with this one and then work their way down. I've never done it. Although maybe if this one was already killed or something. But I don't think I've ever gone to this one first. Ask him if he needs any help, otherwise I'm gonna hearth out. Of a shame that this will be the 11th episode of this Let's Play and I haven't thought about just, you know, lowering the video settings a little bit because the quality seems to have improved dramatically. But I guess that's a live and learn sort of thing, huh? Getting no drop frames and the stream seems a lot smoother, but it's alright. We'll get there. Inch or mile? Oh, interesting. So it actually has the Warlock quest chain in here. Why does it want me to go to Desolus? Oh, it wants me to go to Stone Talon. Oh, that's where that guy is. Okay, I thought he was in Ashenvale. Wants me to go to... Okay. Alright. Okay. So it wants me to go Camp Taraha. I was wondering if it's worth it for me to hightail it all the way up to Sunrock Retreat and fly down just in the interest of gaining the flight path. God, it's just from here to here. It's just not a fun distance to make up on foot. It's a lot of downtime. I guess I'll put it up to the one viewer. Should I run all the way to Stone Talon or to Sunrock Retreat? Try and get some viewer interaction. Gonna turn in this quest. It's definitely on the way. I don't know when I'm supposed to, but that bounty hunter's ring. Desperate need of one stamina. It's alright, it's better than buying a ring. No reason to do that. Spend like 6 gold on one stamina and 2 intellect. It's just not worth it. I should have gotten rid of my, or cleaned out my bags. That was a mistake. I still have a decent amount of space, though. Also, with the gold I'm getting, I wonder if it was a not terrible idea to, let's get counterattack. Is there anyone in my guild that's in the Barons? That's, high level. Only 30. No. It's alright, I don't want to bother anybody. I guess maybe this 32. It's alright. I don't want to be a burden. There was music I could play. It's just a bit of a hike from here on out. It's good that we're getting the succubus done now, just in case there's like a crowd control, something I need, I can charm. It's very, very situational, but better to have than to have not. At. Might need to upgrade these soon. Mining, we're okay. We're at that weird, awkward choke point between tin and copper and silver. I think there's like one or two iron deposits in Stone Town. There's probably more, but it's not easy to get through this little barrier here, but it should be okay. First aid, getting close. Fishing, I should probably devote some more time to, but it's hard to do that on stream. I don't like doing a whole lot of things off stream with this character. I think at the time is it, the hour and a half mark, I'll switch over to Amnesia. Get our second episode of that done. If you had not seen our, we did a blind let's play of Amnesia, or starting, I should say, rather. Me and my Twitch mods were kind of just talking in the background, having fun. Hopefully after I'm done recording this, I'll have, the ability to another episode of that. It was fun to play. And I haven't seen a whole lot of people play it before, so... You know, it's more fun when I have literally no clue where I'm going or what I'm doing, so. If you'd like to pop that on or stay with us after, that'd be fantastic. A lot of little weird shortcuts and cuts through the, I guess, mountains, but kind of just hills. This being one of them. Right. It's right here. I don't know if it's worth it to go all the way up to Sunrock and come back down. Should I do it? Should I not do it? Maybe I'll just do it. Because I think it wants me to go to... I don't know. We'll see this where this wants me to go. Tin vein, though. Although, of course, it's exactly where I don't want it to be. I'll have to to run all the way around. I don't want someone to come swoop in and take it. It seems unlikely, but I just want to be safe. Kind of sucks. I have to run all the way back. Or just run the other way around. So much for that little shortcut. But I don't want to risk it. Especially with the mining node. Plus it's just good money. Part of the reason why we have a good amount of coin right now. Cut through here. Okay, well, there's that. Looks like my decision's made for me. No point in even asking at this point. Well, it's alright. I mean, it's a convenient thing to have. Seems like I'm going a little bit out of the way, but it's alright. It seems like we got a bit of another trek ahead of us. I guess this is the name of the game right now. It's a whole lot of running around. See how our video did. It's good that we did that 1 million caverns, as it seems to have put us ahead tremendously in terms of level. There's still a lot of steps, so it seems like I'm not even supposed to be like 18 or 19, I think, in the guide is where I'm at. They dramatically condensed everything, so even having like 10 or 15 steps can be half a level. So good, we got out ahead. Keeps surviving, just sit and just grind out mobs. Which I don't have a problem with. It's just not the most entertaining thing to watch. I'm sure there's some something I could have, a request or something I could have picked up along the way that would save me time in the long run. It's just hard to know all that off the top of your head. I have a good idea of where the quests are, even without the guide. At least for with this part of the game, but it's hard to know, like, just the best routing and stuff just off the top of your head, unless that's actively what you are trying to do with the game. That's not too bad. We got there relatively quickly. I think I'll knock out the Succubus quest chain for this video, and for me playing this game before switching over to Amnesia. I think that's a good natural stopping point. Let me clear out my bags here. Lord. Items. I cannot wait till I don't get any more blood shards, because they're just good for that, those buffs, but not much else. Let's take up space. Spider core is useless. Our stuff, get our flight plan, be on our way. Maybe it's level 100 to start mining copper, iron. Makes sense. Seems a little unreasonable for you to have to get 120. Let me check. There's 125. Yikes. It's no joke. That's not exactly what you want. Alright, so I guess you gotta find a ton of tin. Just hope you get lucky. Smelt bronze if you can, I guess. That's a shame. I guess not a shame, it's just more difficult, but it's not the end of the world. Dang, I'll sell those for 4 gold. Hopefully they go back up. It seemed like the market crashed a little bit. I think the server recently just became unlocked, so the population is just cranking back up. Prices are going down. A little bit of a shame. Or it's just my auctioneer add-on is incorrect on this character, which is entirely possible. If not, more likely. Yeah, it seems like, unfortunately, this episode will just have a lot of dead time. It's just the way it goes sometimes. Especially when you're knocking out glass quests. There's a lot of running around. Usually just killing one or two things and then heading back to where you went. But it was a productive journey. We got our flight plan. Got some tin. Not too bad. Organize our bags again. Can't wait to get rid of these. These are useless. Now we have light feather. I noticed that. Let's sell those too. Those are ones that either go for 17 silver or 4 gold depending on the day. How many mages are doing CG boosts. Is my level out of frame? There we go. That's not what you want. Let me make this smaller. There we go. That's better. Literally just turn in quests. I have to go back to Thunderbluff. It's just obnoxious. I mean, one thing if it's like you go kill the succubus and like drain its essence or something, I guess that's what you do at the end, but go talk to this guy, go talk to this guy, go talk to this guy. I'm sure there's like a whole lore and just context of what you're doing, which makes it a little bit more interesting, but for the most part, it's just taking flight plans around the middle of Kalimdor. Say welcome to the pack, but it's Bloodbound. Doesn't really make any sense. It was like Bloodhound, but Bloodhounds. Whatever. As I say, if this guy's not here, I'm gonna be a little upset. I did this on my, ooh, I am absolutely going to turn in some blood shards if I can. I can't. Ugh. That is a bummer. What level is this guy? He's gotta be like, yeah. The guy I did Wailing Caverns with is level 31. And he was 2 levels ahead of me. That doesn't really feel great. Ugh. I don't know why I'm taking so long to level this character. Plus, he's a warrior, too. There's no reason why I shouldn't be a higher level. I might need to start cutting into my sleep. Maybe no amnesia tonight.
I don't like this place.
Might have also gotten some boosts. I don't know. I don't want to speculate. Not that that matters, but it's a lot easier once you're in your 20, level 20s, to see if anyone in the guild can take you through SFK 6 or 7 times and get 4 fire levels. Not that much, but definitely improve speed of things. I don't know how I feel about that with this character. I think the original essence of what I was trying to do is to show what a new player would, or what the experience a new player would have on a new server, and not really have a whole lot of gold lying around, but we've made quite a bit. It's not out of the realm of possibility to be able to afford, maybe 5 or 6 SFK runs. I don't think that that's really something people want to watch. You know, it seems a little cheap. If you're doing a Let's Play, just boost a good amount of it, but I don't know. We'll see. I'd rather run the instances outright, but I also want to make sure that I'm not completely out of the loop when it comes to AQ and this guild, their raid group. It'd be a little frustrating if I'm just behind and, you know, there's just already not a ton of space for warlocks in general. Especially earlier on, maybe they'd be able to get pugs for AQ20 and stuff, and get the higher ranks of Shadow Bolt, I assume. Let me actually double check that. Last books. Yeah, Corruption and Shadow Bolt, so yeah, they'll dramatically increase the Warlock's DPS. See if I can get a guild SFK going. Definitely help if I can ask them to watch. I always feel a little grimy about that though. I probably should get out of that feeling though. They have one viewer. Beggars, choosers. This is an elite. I don't know if he's there normally. Alright, bail. Sacrifice. I don't want to get popped by a fireball while I'm running away. Also did not realize there is an elite there. Remember there being one when I did this on my other warlock. Of course. Luckily I can just chain fear him, but still it's obnoxious. Alright, let's get the Void Walker back out. Put it on the other side. I hate these club wars. They're so obnoxious. The mobs are on top of each other. It's annoying with the sounds they make. Nothing good. Are you serious? Yikes. Rip, unreal. Guess I shouldn't have gotten that copper, huh? Now I'm sure these guys have all respawned. Maybe I can just figure the elite out. Or is he like standing right in front of it? Of course he is. Well, worst case scenario, I can fear him out. It doesn't look like I'll be able to like not aggro him in order to turn in the quest. I literally just turn it in. Worst possible place for him to run. Alright, Flight of Orgrimmar, which means that I'm going to sacrifice already. This sacrifice, I don't know if I would have lived. I'm pretty inclined to say no. I've never seen anyone ever use thank you so much as an acronym. Thank you very much. Never seen TYSM. Torn what to do. I want to continue the Amnesia series, but you know, this is kind of my bread and butter game. I feel like I'm falling behind a little bit. 14 hours, level 21. Not bad, but I don't want to fall too far behind the curve. I mean, I don't think it's out of the realm of possibility either for me to transfer over my mage and make AQ20 content. So people have something they want to watch. I know this stuff's kind of dull and mundane. I just think it would be interesting to kind of see the growth of a character from, you know, level 1 to first MC, first Nyxia, first PWL, first AQ20, first EQ40, you know, just the growth and progression of a character. And then eventually on to Burning Crusade, you know, just progressing. It's cool to see the development, but I don't want to, if people want to watch me play something else in the interim, I don't necessarily want to say no to that either. Just kind of finding a balance. I think we're through with the quest line. After we do it here in Orgrimmar and summon the Succubus, we'll be finished. An hour and 4 minutes. I'm not sure what to do. I'll have to make that decision relatively quickly. Too bad. It's a little laggy, but is it really only 3 more DPS? 4 more DPS is pretty good. It's a decent amount of DPS for level 20. Probably want 20 or 30 gold for it though. It's just not worth it. Wand is the one thing where you might want to splurge a little. So just how I want to make sure I got all this. Voidwalker. So we don't die. Could not imagine dying. Nice. 12 slot or soul shard bag. 12, that's pretty good. Full AQ pep. Perhaps what are they looking for? Let's go ahead and put a pin in WoW here. We'll start up Amnesia. You know, it's a brand new series. I don't want to fall behind on it. Let's go do the wave. Okay, I am going to do an intermission. And then go to the bathroom.